What is the good news of a tree or a cool summer breeze? What is the good news of the laugh of a child, of the song the sparrow sings? The good news of the book of Proverbs is that the creation itself is infused with wisdom. If we take the time to be present with each other, with neighbor, friend, enemy, with the earth, we will hear wisdom's call. We will connect with the deep understanding that God has set into the very fabric of being.